obviously spread the floor with his three-point ability. That would certainly help right now. So with 28, tied his career high with 5 3-point shots. Serafin with 19, that's a new career high.